Welcome to Second Chance Garage. Okay, this is what I'm doing. I'm going to take this rack right here. It's made out of steel, and I'm trying to make what you can see and what you can't. Push guard is going to anchor from here to here to here to here for the front of the four-wheel. This little 54. Okay, so anyway, let's see if I can get you put in a position. Hang on, let me pause you a minute. Okay, I think I'm back. I think. Alright, so the idea is to cut. To do is cut it off here, across, cut it across here, take this, put it down here, weld it across the top, and then run off probably around here, and this one here, run a bracket in, try the same up here, and see if I can use this as a push bar on the front of the portal. Whether it works or not, I have no idea. I lost my safety glasses. I got a fan on in here, so it's kind of mild. I did just lose my safety glasses, so it's going to take a second to find. I love this. There's hearing protection. Oh, this is ridiculous. Hang on, let me pause you again. Let's see if it's recording. Okay. We're back to recording again. Okay. Hearing protection. Hang on, I gotta move the cat key. Always something. Move this. Peel it back here. Okay. This again. Thank you. trying to give you the idea. This is kind of the idea. But, now I've got to do, this is actually, something I picked up for a dollar at Mission Mart in Morton, and it was a steel gate for a doorway. So I will come back in a few minutes, and because I've got to try to figure out the MIG welder, so I can try to MIG weld that real quick. I'd show you, but I haven't used it in years, so I will be back. All right, well, I tried to weld it. I said I haven't welded in 10 years. That came out like crap. So we're just going to cut her off, make it a little shorter, and we'll try it again. MIG welder doesn't have any gas. I'm not using gas, so it's about like part of stick welding. Yeah. So again, well. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Needless to say, I don't suggest anybody do that with a hand grinder the way you just saw me do.
Okay. I'll be back. Alright. Well, I got a gumball tacked together. It just don't weld worth diddly without gas. But she's solid, though. It's hot, too. But it's solid. It's not gonna break loose or anything. So that's good enough for a little 50, you know. So anyway, I'm thinking about maybe giving her some more reinforcement by doing something like this, but I'm not sure. I don't know. Not a can of spray paint won't cover. You can be a really crappy welder. A can of Krylon goes a long way covering up your crap welds. Oh well. Someday. Okay, now, that looks like a little butt. Okay, now, I don't know. Yeah, you can see the front of the form right there. Okay, now, woo, that's still warm. That's still warm, baby. Now, I have to make brackets that will bolt these ears. That will go down to here. So, now all I gotta do is find some steel to weld from here to here, sticking straight out, so I can bolt her up just like so. Then, I guess I have to find me some steel. I'll be back in a little bit. Okay, we're going to do some test fitting here. Let's see. Cut it off. Put it in the right place. Oops. Well, that's about right, ain't it? Yeah. Always hack her off. I can always do something like this. Use those for my mounting brackets sticking out. If they're long enough, gotta be about 3 inches. And they're too short. These are 3 inches to the bend. This bend, or I got these off an old bed set of bed rails. Cobble them up, make them work, maybe. Yeah, to the point about here is 3 inches. I just cut them off, square them down, I guess. One to two with the grinder. first part of the project anyway. I got this cobbled together, so I'll make another video of me continuing to work on it. But, boy, that sucker. I can't bend that for nothing. This one might be. That one. Oh, it's wiggling down here because I didn't tack it. I just got factory tacks down here. I may have to give this one a little more. But for now, that's going to be my. That's where I'm at for now. Anyway, I'm going to end this video because I'm going to stop working on this for a minute. So I will see you later. Second Chance Garage out.